Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to unblock Instagram at school. As you probably know, a lot of schools and universities block access to certain apps and websites, like Instagram, to prevent students from being distracted. This video will help you bypass firewalls put in place by your school or university and access restricted apps and websites. Before I show you how to unblock Instagram at school, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification button if you enjoy our content. This will mean a lot to us and help us create even more useful content. So, how can you unblock Instagram at school? The short answer is ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is an app that you can install on your computer, smartphone, or tablet, and that allows you to change your IP address. Once connected, your real IP address will be hidden and replaced by the IP address of the VPN server. Imagine I would like to access Instagram, which is currently blocked in my campus. As you can see, I don't have access to the website. Same problem with the app. The network administrator prevents me from accessing it. If I want to access it, what I need to do is use ExpressVPN to make it look like I'm somewhere else. First, click here. You can either choose between these few recommended locations or access all locations by clicking here. There are a lot of countries: the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, Germany, France, Spain, Italy, Japan, India, just to name a few. These are all countries from which you can make it look like you're in. You don't have to choose a location in a different country. You may choose a location in your country. For some countries, you can even choose a specific city. In the US, for example, New York, Miami, Houston, Los Angeles, and so on. Simply select a location. ExpressVPN will then establish a connection to the fastest server available in this specific location. Let's use one of the recommended locations, the US, for example. I double-click. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. Done! I'm now connected to the internet virtually from New York. My IP address has been replaced by the IP address of the VPN server located in New York. Let's refresh this page. And as you can see, I now have access to Instagram. I can now log in, check out my feed, chat with my friends, and so on. ExpressVPN not only helps me bypass the firewall put in place by the network administrator, but it also fully encrypts my traffic, meaning the administrator of the network I use can no longer track what I do, what websites I visit, and so on. Once you don't need to use the VPN anymore, you may deactivate it by pressing this button. I showed you how to do it from a computer, but it's the same principle if you're on a smartphone or tablet. The iOS and Android apps are quite similar to this one. As you saw, to unblock Instagram at school, you need ExpressVPN. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/express or click on the link located in the description under this video. ExpressVPN is the best VPN to unblock Instagram at school. They have more than 3,000 servers in 105 countries. It's a safe, reliable, and fast VPN, available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and so on. You can use it on up to 8 devices simultaneously. Great speeds, no bandwidth limits, a zero-log policy, very effective to bypass firewalls and geoblocks. ExpressVPN is not free, it's a paid VPN, but costs only a few dollars per month. With our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free. To summarize, the idea is to use ExpressVPN to make it look like you are in another location by replacing your IP address with the IP address of the VPN server. Doing this not only allows you to bypass the firewall put in place by your school or university, but also browse anonymously and more. All you need to do is to select a location in this list and press this button. That's it. It is that simple. Please note that ExpressVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. To get a refund, all you need to do is to contact the customer service and ask them to refund you. That's it. The only condition, make this request within 30 days after sign up. Otherwise, it will be too late. That said, I highly recommend that you keep your subscription, as ExpressVPN comes with many other benefits. To access geo-restricted websites, bypass censorship, increase the security of your connection, avoid bandwidth throttling, buy cheaper plane tickets and video games, and more. Don't even think about free VPNs. Free VPNs are not very effective at unblocking restricted apps and websites. They're also unsecured and very slow. The worst part is that some of them can easily be detected by your network administrator. Best to forget about them. This is why I recommend using ExpressVPN, which is by far the easiest and most effective way to unblock Instagram at school. Remember, with our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free, as well as a 30-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. Another great VPN to unblock Instagram is NordVPN. NordVPN is another high-quality VPN with over 5,900 servers in 60 countries. Just like ExpressVPN, NordVPN is available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and so on. You can use it on up to 6 devices simultaneously. Very effective to bypass firewalls set up by your school or university as well. So, if ExpressVPN is a bit too expensive for you, I recommend that you get NordVPN instead, as it is a bit more affordable. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/nord or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of a 69% discount and 3 months free with a 2-year plan. Great value for money. Like ExpressVPN, NordVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. ExpressVPN and NordVPN both work great to unblock Instagram at school, but also to unblock other restricted apps and websites, bypass censorship, and more. Alright, that's all for today. Now you know how to unblock Instagram at school. As you saw, it's very easy. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you like this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button. Thanks, and see you next time.